work a few down. Springs of mind, meet you impossible. Yes, that's the attempt to harness for mankind intelligence of cats. You made a basic error, now let me expound. This master server thing is okay, but not that way around. We don't do the faithful subject, we don't do the daily grind. You never should have attempted it, guy cats for the blind. Give kid so much trust, we'll abuse the privilege. You think that you are going out, but you're only opening the fridge. You think that I'm trying to help you, I'm not serving man but mammon. You think you gained a faithful friend, you lost a plate of salmon. I might lead you down the high street, I'll be back when I have dined. We get very, very hungry, being guide cats for the blind. It can be very pleasant, of this I've little doubt, to have your head stuck in a cat flap, whether facing in or out. You could be there for a day or two, with half of you in the rain. I've got to go, I've got things to do, maybe I'll pass this way again. A dog would go for help, cats are not that way inclined. Cats have better things to do than leading guide cats for the blind. Of some matters I'm ignorant, but this I know for certain. The best place for a blind man is not halfway up the curtain. But why do they have to be up on the roof at 4 a.m.? It's a perfect place for me to be, but what's in it for them? It's where I had to go, and he just tags behind. I don't know why, won't your food follow guide cats for the blind?
Guide cats for the blind, season 140. For Wendy. Quickly done.